great job getting us the shittiest bike at the rental place,
shut
Steve.
Up.
It's really quiet.
Kristen, seriously, shut up, okay? We're gonna have a fun time on this vacation.
I'm surprised you can hear me over
the bike
noise. Oh,
yeah? I can't tell if that's the bike noise or if that's your rusty snatch.
Rusty snatch. I knew you were gonna say that.
Did you know I was gonna say that?
Absolutely.
Well, we know each other so fucking well.
Because you love to point out my rusty snatch problem.
Yes.
I had a rusty snatch.
You did.
It's not rusty anymore.
Well, happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Nick, guess
what?
What?
I don't know, man.
What do you have to say? I don't know. I just really wanted to kiss you, but now you're being so aggressive.
What? You have to kiss me?
No, I don't want to kiss you.
Welcome to the Theater of Life.
I wish that guy just had an umbrella for a body.
I like to protein up like 3 or 6 times. Are you even listening to me?
No, it's just your muscles are too good. They're reflecting the light in my face.
Whoa, look at my arm.
Where? Oh, what?
Just kidding.
You're so funny, American boy.
Oh, check out those abs.
Look at that girl's red lipstick. Whoa. It scares me.
It's like a baboon's asshole.
Is that what baboon's assholes are like?
I don't know.
I don't look at them.
Beck, talk to him. Get a kiss on the cheek.
No, go, you.
Kiss on the cheek?
Kiss on the cheek, there.
Hi. Hey, we were just commenting on your lipstick. It's so bright. Can you kiss me on the cheek? Yeah. Will it make it mine?
No. An outline.
An outline? All right.
There it is.
Thanks.
Good work.
Yeah, man.
Very good work.
Is it my hair?
Big lips.
There was no finesse about it either. I just ran up to her. Hey, we just saw your lipstick was pretty bright. You kissed me on the cheek?
Yeah, sure.
See ya!
Beach milf?
Whoa.
Crazy.
You must be perfectly taught. It has to be perfectly taught. I'm gonna stay right behind you, boys, so don't be trying to buy any weed.
All right, Mom, I'm drinking water.
Psych, I'm gonna go buy weed.
Mom?
Yeah.
Hey, ladies.
Oh,
I'm a Terminator.
That guy was a Terminator.
I have one mission.
Hair restoration surgery. I must find this Bosley Medical Group. Dr. Bosley, you're coming with me.
Looking for treasure.
No, I know you just crashed into that sandbar and now you're trying to pretend you found treasure.
I'm looking for treasure.
Oh, you maybe should try to find the rest of your shorts.
Oh, Edna.
Yeah, what is it, Digna?
Ugh.
Edna and Digna?
Edna.
Rutherford, you gotta do better than Digna. Somebody sent me a message on YouTube and said, I bet it's not as funny when you don't add the voices in after. I almost replied back. I got so mad for some reason. It's one thing if you say, you guys are homophobic, racist.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's fine, yeah, you got it. You nailed it, hit it right on the head. And another thing to say, I know you guys are cheating at this game called Theater of Life, and we're not.
And we're not, we never have. You see those people at home, they're like,
I like
put it in after.
Yeah.
It's not funny, because they do it after.
Get out of my room, Mom!
Get out, Mom! Yeah, then they're just jamming pencils in their penis.
Get out, Mom!
Get out, Mom!
Fucking Theater Life sucks.
Mom, close the door! And she's just standing there.
Please leave! Mom! Please leave! I can't fuck Theater Life! You guys don't do it on this
one! I like this.
I'm sick, get out of my room! Mom, stop doing that!
Don't look at me! Just the family of ashamed masturbators. I gotta get back into Tron.
All right, we got a Friday night ahead of us. Hall pass, right? Right, Dave, you got a hall pass, right?
Hall pass doesn't exist. That movie just made that term up.
What? Shit.
No, you can't. You just cheated on your wife. That's what just happened.
God damn it.
There's no such thing as a hall pass, especially when you print it on your Dell computer.
I thought that's the thing. Oh, shit.
No? All right, well, then I'm gonna give you a rain check, and that's something I just made up. That's when I jerk you out from behind while you piss in my face.
Go.
Did you see me out there? Like,
oh, my God.
Did you see me? And I was like.
And you were like on your boogie board, and it was like not very cool, but.
I know, but it's like what?
Era of the surfers looked cool, and you were like.
You were talking to a lot of the surfers.
I know, I was climbing on these surfers like they were at Jungle Gym. It was so cool, they were so built.
Did you see that one time I rode that wave all the way in, and then I slid off my board and got a little rash on my stomach? Man, it's hard boogie boarding.
I get it, all the surfer guys will get hard when I'm climbing.
She's got some babe buns, right?
She's got some babe buns. I'm so cool. Babe buns. I got the babe buns and the buns and around.
I got the babe buns. Buns and around. The babe buns. And the buns and around. I babe buns. Let me play my babe flute.
That's what you do. You grab the left from the right and you spread them apart. You put your mouth to the hole and you're.
Oh, Italia. Get the bunzi bunzi. Hey, get the bunzi bunzi.
Ciao bella, grazie porcione.
Ciao bella, put the bunzi out.
La priaccione, grazie bella. Grazie, apprezzo. Yeah, we speak Italian.
Baso.
Misterio.
E bene, pare bene.
Pacetele.
I just want to see that chick in the robe just eat shit.
No, really?
We're like total opposites, right, dude?
Yeah, totally.
Okay, let's get together. Okay, I'll get ahead and scope out for more pasty white guys.
I'm so alternative.
Can you paint with all the colors of my douchebag?
All right, let's do it.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh.
Grazie,